Hey, dude. Seems like things have calmed down a little bit, right? Now it's up to us to fix the elevator disaster. The sooner the old camp diggers get here, the better.
Are these kind of things common here? You don't seem to have time to get bored.
That's a taste of everyday life in the colony. Be on your guard. Especially with the scumbags from the new camp.
What do you know about the attack on the lift?
It had to be those lunatics from the new camp. And this isn't the first time we've had problems with them. Tension between the two camps is growing because of their looting and stealing. And this last attack has been the worst yet. Someday Gomez will get sick of their nonsense and then they'll have a serious problem.
Aren't you bored waiting here all day?
Very much so. Occasionally I use rotten meat to lure the scavengers. But they rarely last around with me. They're lazy animals, really. The thing I miss the most about my long guard duties is a good drink. And I'm not talking about cheap beer or rancid wine. I'm talking about something exquisite. Something different that gives me joy once in a while.
You mean something from outside the colony?
Yeah, that's right. Sometimes I find a moment to look for things. But given what happened last night, I doubt I'll be able to move from here for quite a while.
And the old camp is better than the new camp?
Of course. Next to the new camp, the old camp is a tranquil and peaceful place. Gomez and his ore barons maintain order, and the people have very good living conditions, thanks to the trade with the king. We guards are under the barons, and under us are the shadows. The diggers occupy the lowest rung of the community. Everyone who arrives at the old camp starts out as a digger. If you want something better, you'll first have to be admitted to the shadows.
Why do I have to worry about the men from the new camp?
Because they're a bunch of savages and they don't respect anything. It's survival of the fittest with them. Plus, the new camp doesn't receive any supplies from the outside world. The majority of the bandits over there steal whatever they need. If you run into them, the best thing to do is hide all your valuables and not let them see that you're carrying a good sword. They don't mess around.
Hey, I think I've found something that'll brighten your day. A bottle of wine from the harvest of King Roba II himself.
Thanos? How on earth did you get that? Only Gomez has access to this level of quality.
Well, it's a long and bizarre story.
I'd rather not know. In any case, I don't think my boss would miss a bottle, right? I can almost smell the wine from here.
I don't think so. There are lots of bottles, and it's normal to lose one along the way.
I like you, dude. I knew I could count on you. Or so I thought when I saw you with Diego. Let me give you this in return. It's not much, but it's the best I have right now. Still, I think you can sell it easily if you want to get some more. And again, thank you so much for getting me this wonder. I will toast your health.
Hey, I think I've found something that will brighten your day. A bottle of wine from the harvest of King Roba II himself.
Thanos? How on earth did you get that? Only Gomez has access to this level of quality.
Well, it's a long and bizarre story.
I'd rather not know. In any case, I don't think my boss would miss a bottle, right? I can almost smell the wine from here.
I don't think so. There are lots of bottles. And it's normal to lose one along the way.
I like you, dude. I knew I could count on you. Or so I thought when I saw you with Diego. Let me give you this in return. It's not much, but it's the best I have right now. Still, I think you can sell it easily if you want to get some more. And again, thank you so much for getting me this wonder. I will toast your health.
Okay, I understand.
And remember, only the clever and the strong survive in the colony. Everyone else ends up being food for scavengers. Or worse.
This smells awful. How can they use this garbage to lure wolves? For Innos. I hope it's as good as it smells. It's closed. I'll need something to open it. This is disgusting. Why do wolves eat this crap?
Come on, rookie, get a move on.
Wow, you're back. And in one piece. I wasn't expecting this.
Yes, it's been a very easy mission. It was enough to slay a huge wolf and a killer snapper, and all with this crappy sword.
I told you, this guy has what it takes to do the job.
Good job for a rookie. Take this, and remember, you can always come to me at the old camp.
Well, that's very generous of you.
Not generous. Smart. If you need protection, I can provide it. For a small price. As long as you can afford it, of course.
Yeah. Bloodwind doesn't lift a finger if there's no ore involved. That's his philosophy, isn't it?
More or less.
Well, rookie. Now I need you to go up to the watchtower and extinguish the beacon.
You remember I'm new here, right? What watchtower?
In the colony, we use old abandoned towers to send messages remotely. A good flame is usually seen many miles away.
That's it. Normally it would be enough to knock on the door, but after the incidents of last night, Gomez has improved the security. And that's why the old camp soldiers will only open the door if they see that signal.
And where's the watchtower?
You can go up the road or take the elevator, as you prefer. It's at the top, near where Bloodwind saw the snapper. Once you're there, you can use this key to open the door.
All right, I'm on it.
Welcome to your new home, rookie. And this is just the beginning.